members of political leadership need to be engaged in security. We have supported as partners a number of counter-environmental extremism strategies at the county level in this region, and we discussed progress on those and further support for those. We discussed the situation after the elections and how it is important to maintain security and for leaders also to take the actions that keep people calm and allow people to move on. Those were some of the aspects of security that we discussed, but as I say, it's vital that every arm of government work together in line with their responsibilities on this as part of a shared effort.
How much of security we actually discussed, there's a component that we all tend for some reason to ignore the involvement of both the community and the county government, and that is very well within the law. For example, the policy, county policy authority that we as governments do chair have not really been fully actualized, and that's a point that we need to engage both the national government and ourselves. On matters of secession, we have said here that we are looking at all the legal means. We will not go outside what the law provides for us. And we have said there is an important conversation on exclusion over the period that we have begun this conversation. And therefore, we largely are looking at how best. And unfortunately, we are in a situation as a country where we always get compared on how marginalized the other place would be. For example, I'm observing people say, if you're complaining about marginalization, you should go to Mandela. That's not how a country should be compared. I mean, we should, if anything, we should be able to compete with other countries that are doing well.